both sides should come out to be equal. Three plus one is negative two. Negative two equals negative two. We're good to go with that version. And of course, you can use the other equation to check it off.